The friendship between Gabriel and Felix was born precisely here in Budrio during the 2015 festival, and later the desire to collaborate arose. The name of the duo, Futari, comes from Japanese and means two people, because many of the pieces played by the duo are part of a modern Japanese culture, from anime soundtrack to pop songs, rearranged by the duo, to perform solely using ocarinas. Ladies and gentlemen, duo Futari.
Thank you for coming, everyone. It's looking like there's a lot of people here. It's very nice. As you already said, we've been friends for like 10 years almost, I think, now. We got to know each other here and went on vacation afterwards because we had a great time here and we wanted to hang out more, play some more ocarina together. And we're both really into Japanese culture and manga and anime, so you'll probably recognize something if you're into that as well. And I think that's all we're gonna say for the first time. That song is Aiwo Mitsuketa Basho, or Japanese for this is the place where love was found. And I think Jinya, our friend, already said it yesterday that this is a very fitting name for a song to be played in Budrio, because a lot of people found their love for this instrument and also for music and also for each other here. So we want to bring this song to you.
Qualche versione fa del Festival Ocarina di Budrio e da qui inizia appunto la nostra amicizia e abbiamo deciso di portare dei brani della cultura popolare attuale giapponese e il primo pezzo che ho sentito si chiamava Aiwo Mitsuketa Basho, che significa il posto dove l'amore è stato trovato e in questo caso è sia l'amore per questo strumento ma anche l'amicizia e in realtà anche l'amore vero perché diverse coppie sono nate proprio qui a Budrio. Il prossimo pezzo viene da un altro anime che si chiama The Cat Returns, il ritorno del gatto, in realtà il brano si chiama Become the Wind, so diventare il vento.
Yeah, I'm gonna translate that. So the next one we're gonna play is called Become the Wind, and it's from the anime movie called The Cat Returns, and we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
called Lemon. It's a Japanese pop song from Kenshi Yonezu. And it became kind of known in the ocarina community, or the parts that are online and talking about different songs. And yeah, we're gonna play it because we thought it fits in with our Japanese themed set.
Il prossimo brano si chiama Lemon ed è di un autore pop giapponese, si chiama Kenshi Yonezu. È diventata popolare tra la comunità delle ocarine e quindi pensavamo potesse essere, diciamo, adatta a questa selezione.
Yeah, the next and final song that we are going to play is called Path of the Wind. It's from the anime movie My Neighbor Totoro. Some people might know it, I think. Yeah, and we both really like that movie, so we wanted to play that song actually, or record it
for a while.
For some years. And we never really got to it until we found an arrangement that we really liked, and this is the time for that arrangement, so we're going to play it for you.
Thank you again.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, and we hope to see you at the next festival.
Duo Futari!